Runner takes off, and that one is crushed.
Deep to left field. Going back to left field, and he reaches up and makes the catch. And now Jensen has to get all the way back to first base. This should be a double play. Scooped out by Bacho, steps on the bag, and that's the out.